Hey guys, Daniel here with Daniel's Roofing Construction. I'm up on the roof today. It's pretty cold, about 30 degrees. I'm tied off. I'm about three stories high right now. Tied off right here. Made a ladder. So basically this here is asbestos tiles, what this is. And it's got some holes in it, some cracks, as you can see. It's all broken up. So what we're gonna do is we might come back and do this roof this summer. But for right now, just to get these customers patched up, we're putting these 1x4 laths on. They're oak from a rough cut sawmill lumber. And then we're gonna put some metal. We're gonna screw metal down, and then that'll get us through the rest of the winter. Hopefully we'll stay dry. But that's what we're doing today. I'm tied off right here. I got a safety belt here on me. And then I'm tied off over there. There's our makeshift ladder we made from a pallet that we picked up at the metal place today. This is not a place to, you don't want to fall. I guess we're about 40 feet up. Probably 40 feet, maybe 30, I don't know. No, it's more like 40. And then here we're in Cape. There's the KFVS 12 tower. That's where they do the broadcasting at. And that's the river over there. So, yep. So hopefully we'll get this wrapped up here in the next hour or two. And then we'll go home and get warm. All right, guys, take care. We'll see you another time.